just had a big dinner and it's 1 a.m.
Do you still enjoy having sex with me?
Absolutely, yes.
As much as you used to?
Yes.
Wow.
I've seen the film before, so I'm not on the edge of my seat, but it's still my favourite film of all time.
You don't have kids?
We have actually been trying for kids for a while now.
With your complications, conceiving is very unlikely.
So what do we do now?
A small piece of us dies and we just carry on with whatever's left.
All right. Well, as long as we've got a plan.
I think I'm ready to talk about adopting.
You've got to be careful with adoption. Mel from the club got a rescue dog. Shat everywhere.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that information.
We need to convince people that we're great and they're going to judge us.
We should make a list of all the flaws that we want to iron out.
You drink too much.
You should stop smoking.
You need to get stronger emotionally.
You need to work on your anger.
I think we're going to be amazing parents.
It is not a test. I am on your side.
This is about preparing you for panel.
So, how often would you say you have sex?
It's a scary business. My kids are vampires that suck every ounce of energy out of me until I'm nothing but an empty carcass.
Other than that, you all right?
Yeah.
Change. It's a bit scary. But you can't get too attached to what you think your life's going to be.
Love you.
I love you.
Even like this.
I love you more like that.
Oh, for God's sake.
Do you know how lucky you are? They are tiny little miracles. Your 17 Twitter followers can wait. Talk to your children.
They're not my children.
I'm sorry.
I'm calling the police.
We can't get a criminal record. They won't give us a kid.
Sorry, mate. We're not bad people. It's just very complicated.